How are you? Today we'll show you how to fix Windows 11 installation problem. Finally, recently Windows 11 released their version, but many users have problem while installing this version. As you can see the error, this PC cannot run Windows 11. So today I will show you how to solve this problem. Okay, I have to copy this all files because this is in the flash drive. I will copy this to my PC. Just create a new folder, we'll name it Windows 11. Paste your files here. No, just unplug your USB. Okay, now go to the description and find the link below for the downloading this file. Download this file. After downloading, unzip. Stranded in the open. Copy this file. Go to the window and open the resources and paste it here, but make sure you are replacing this file. Now we are done. Let's try again. Just run as administrator. Wait for the loading. Hopefully your problem solved by this method. My problem is solved. Thank you. Please like this video and subscribe my channel. As you can see, everything is working fine. Thank you for watching.